handle my mother.
There's an old building ahead, a bank or museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place. There it is, the Overwatch Nexus. It's like they're mobilizing big time. You can sort of see the gate from here. I'll show you when we get to street level. We'll have to get in that building to open the gate. Even then, the suppression device will, suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down.
Fire!
Then let's go!
I'm ready to go!
Sorry, Freeman.
So much for stealth. Telling you about. We'll have to come back here after we get it open. If we get it open. First, we gotta get into the next building. You're not gonna hurt that thing from down here,
Gordon. Fire! No!
We could use their help.
Fire! Ready to go.
It's breaking. Fire! Even without me.
I'll give it my all.
Fire!
Beep, ba, boop, beep.
Power 50%.
Fire!
Ammunition depleted.
My armor!
I'd like to take a look at the person directly, Dr. Freeman.
Yes, I'm talking to you.
Fire! Would you like to eat?
Fire! My armor!
Whoops. Uh-oh, turrets.
Damn,
hey, you've
say.
Got the AGV suit, you deal with them. Then I'll work the security console. Great, I'll open this up.
Does anyone care what I think? Fire! Let's eat!
They'll be coming from the roof. If you want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time.
Fire! Would you like to eat or have something destroyed?
Nicely. One for me and one for me.
Owns the roof, and that's where we're headed.
Excuse me.
Wow. With that much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc.
go.
For them, Gordon. They're all down. That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well.
Fire!
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Fire! Damn, as they say.
Let's head for the roof, Gordon.
Would you like to eat?
Come here, Gordon.
Please.
To the roof, Gordon! Follow me! Let's head for the roof, Gordon! Follow me! There's our gate. Let me just get it open. Done. I'm gonna stay here and keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Please help me! Fire!
shut off the suppressor and open the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these Striders.
Fire!
Dr. Freeman,
it's
a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something.
Fire! Hot damn, as they say. Fire! Ready to go. Fire!
Support me.
Through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, Dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Breen...